There were speculations saying that Ajith Kumar will play the villain role in Thala Ajith's upcoming film Thala57, which is to be directed by Shiva, but it appears to be a rumor. It must be noted that Vijay Sethupathi's name was also speculated before for this role. According to our sources, action king Arjun was ostensibly approached to play the baddie, but it is said that the major star has reportedly turned down the maker's request as he is busy with other commitments. Apparently, names like Arvindaswamy are also being considered. Looks like the team is hunting for a stylish villain as the film will be shot completely abroad. But as of now, nothing is confirmed. Stay tuned for more information about Thala57 and a lot more about the news, gossips and reviews from the Bollywood industry. Subscribe to Cinemong's Tamil.
Remoni Kadalan Dane, Love Nu Vandute Erangi Senjiduvane, Remo title song from June 23rd. Remo has Kirti Suresh opposite Shiv Karthikeyan. We wonder what Senjiduvane means in this title note. Above and beyond this, this theme has...